The Supreme Court has slammed the Madhya Pradesh government for disbursing the paltry amount of 6,000 to 6,500 rupees only to each rape victim. The state received the maximum funds from the centre under the Nirbhaya Fund, but still only 1 crore rupees have been spent to compensate the 1951 rape victims. Talking tough, the apex court asked the MP government whether it values a rape at 6,000 rupees.